I call them global firm, Freemasons. Please fuck with natives, ethnological background, and think out the same fears. Work automators, work for the creators, but also not them, the pop. Of course, they don't hate this. They separate their formations to make a Islamic class war. But they think Africa's not slaves, but they're from Africa's war. Inside the way, the witches count for more than not. They started enslaving Africans, now they control every word that people learn. They made it all with them. The words and them, the weapons. These are defense systems. Training their soldiers, while people believe that Muhammad is just for Africa. We are all deceived. Africans are slaves inside the way, but now they came. Wake up and feel not just Muhammad, they think we're not. Savior. People worldwide learn German and French, so they can't understand the words of my regiment. We told democracy and capitalism will solve everything. I depress me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I'm too keen. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice worldwide, Globetown, Globalfirm, stand up. Wake up. Wake up. I'm just Muhammad, it's slave Africans, taking our slaves, the Arabs and Turks. Commanded to cut off the clip of the blues. Crucified, burned alive, people who didn't. Turned up to his way of free thinking forbidden. Set the dreams work our own, wearing them fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. Our only loophole he left for us was they will come a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is you. Cause if you're not standing up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity's at stake? I'm just smiling, but he wasn't breathing at a pedestal again. It seems all a joke, but it don't repeat its time. Maybe that's what they thought was needed to bring the alarm. 2020, people still didn't learn. In 2009, I founded the Globalfirm. You heard, we need healthy food, everything should be free. What goes around comes around in the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the wife and prosperity. I need to be free if what I want to. I submit, I can research that, I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win. Everything, that's the thing. How can I rule when I can't even have a home? What people that deceive you and try to kill you, take your phone. Wake up. The weight's up. What up? That's what I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep alone. Fuck the protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy all the while. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got broke, cause that don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. All too much work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work and this one is really not needed. But lots of wise work is really much needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get. Now I represent for the growth path, growth for the bond. Wake up, wake up, wake up. What up, say what? When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans and slaves inside your baby girls who kick to us. 8 years in prison there. Wake up. Just roll, Globetown, Globalfirm.